Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechUp YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to get back Wi-Fi icon on iPhone after iOS 18 update. Recently lot of iOS 18 user has been reported Wi-Fi is connected on iPhone but Wi-Fi icon is left hand side corner of the screen not showing. Now this question is what is the process for that? Now the solutions number 1 is reset network settings on your iPhone and iPad. For that, now first of all open the settings app from the iPhone home screens. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Here the scroll down and second last option is transfer and reset iPhone. Now tap on the reset. Here tap on the reset network settings. Now enter your correct passcode and now again tap on the reset network settings on your iPhone and iPad. Reset network settings too, you can easily get back Wi-Fi icon on screen. Solutions number 2 is turn off VPN on your iPhone and iPad. For that, now first of all open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Now to find out the VPN and device management, now tap on the VPN. Here any VPN to connect your iPhone. Now please make sure turn off VPN on your iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.